Well, finally at 5, over the weekend in California, thousands of people got a glimpse of the future of video games and eSports. Our resident video game expert Jeff Edmondson was there, and he takes us inside Blizzcon.
Esports competitions are happening all over the Blizzcon floor, and behind me you can see the World of Warcraft World Championships. The winners could take home nearly $300,000.
So what is Blizzcon? It's an annual event celebrating Blizzard games like StarCraft, Overwatch, and Heroes of the Storm. This past weekend in Anaheim, California, nearly 30,000 people flew in from Minnesota and all over the world to be part of the show and see intense international competition. For some games like Heroes of the Storm and Overwatch, the prize pool was even bigger at $1 million. Esports are only getting more popular, and they are now spreading into our area.
We want to start developing the rest of the ecosystem. We are doing a lot of programs at the collegiate level with Heroes of the Dorm for Heroes and also for our collegiate championship for Hearthstone.
And that is happening here with the group Minnesota Hearthstone.
I kind of run smaller tournaments that are held locally where we'll get like 10 to 30 players that'll show up. They'll all play together and have like a tournament for maybe $20 or $50, just a small prize pool.
For another popular eSport, Overwatch, you need to dedicate a lot of time to become a professional.
As a semi-pro player, we tend to practice 4 or 5 days a week, either from 2 hours or anywhere 2 hours to 4 hours.
So for Timothy, he says he'll have to balance his schoolwork at Normandale and practice like any other athlete to maybe get sponsored and become a new pro player on the eSports scene. In Anaheim, California at BlizzCon, I'm Jeff Edmondson, Care 11.
Wild, huh?
Yeah. Fascinating.
Weather looked good, too.
To be indoors at the video game.
He played video games.
Right? Yeah. Well, I mean, outside there, too. He loved it. So.